Lima Airport information, Papa 1500 Zulu.
Denver ground United 1840 with Papa ready to taxi IFR.
United 1840 taxi to and halt short of runway 8 using taxiway Charlie November Echo Delta Mike. Contact tower on 128.75 when ready. Denver ground SkyWest 4660 requesting pushback. SkyWest 4660 pushback request accepted.
Taxi to and hold short runway 8 via taxiway Charlie November Echo Delta Mike United 1840. Denver ground United 1840 requesting pushback.
United 1840 pushback request accepted. Denver ground, SkyWest 4660, requesting the end of pushback. SkyWest 4660 request to end pushback received. Denver ground, SkyWest 4660, with Papa ready to taxi, IFR. SkyWest 4660 taxi to and halt short of runway 7 using taxiway Charlie Sierra Golf Alpha Alpha Bravo 4 Bravo Bravo 10. Contact tower on 124.3 when ready.
Denver ground United 1840 requesting pushback tug to steer the aircraft to the right.
United 1840, your request has been transmitted to the operator. Taxiing hold short runway 7 via taxiway Charlie Sierra Golf Alpha Alpha Bravo 4 Bravo Bravo 10, SkyWest 4660.
Denver ground United 1840 requesting the end of pushback.
United 1840 request to end pushback received. Denver ground Southwest 5901 requesting pushback. Southwest 5901 pushback request accepted. November ground Southwest 5901 requesting the end of pushback. Southwest 5901 request to end pushback received. Tower, United 2115 ready for IFR departure runway 8. United 2115 altimeter 29.91082 at 7. Cleared for takeoff runway 8. Cleared for takeoff runway 8, United 2115.
Denver Tower, United 1840 at runway 8 ready for departure IFR to Dulles.
United 1840, line up and wait.
Line up and wait, United 1840.
United 2115, contact Denver departure on 127.05. Good day. 7.05, United 2115. Goodbye. United 1840 altimeter 29.91W 082 at 7. Cleared for takeoff runway 8.
Cleared for takeoff runway 8, United 1840.
Decimal 1, United 1840 Alpha. Goodbye. Denver departure United 1840 Alpha is passing 6,300 feet, climbing 17,000 feet.
United 1840 Alpha, Denver departure altimeter 29.92 radar contact, continue to KIDNG. United 1840 Alpha climb and maintain 17,000 feet, expect flight level 390.
Climb and maintain 17,000 feet, expect flight level 390, United 1840 Alpha.
Northwest 1949, contact Denver Center on 125.95. Good day. Going to 125.95 Southwest 1949. United 1840 Alpha, contact Washington Center on 134.4. Good day.
134.4, United 1840 Alpha. Goodbye. Washington Center United 1840 Alpha is passing flight level 270, descending flight level 190.
United 1840 Alpha Washington Center radar contact. Continue to DORRN. 72 climb and maintain flight level 350. Delta 72 climb and maintain flight level 350.
Washington Center United 1840 Alpha. Request 15,000 feet.
Delta 72 climb and maintain flight level 350. Delta 72 descend and maintain flight level 350. Delta 72 descend and maintain flight level 350. 1840 Alpha climb and maintain flight level 210.
Climb and maintain flight level 210 United 1840 Alpha.
United 1840 Alpha, please expedite your climb flight level 210. United 1840 Alpha, contact Washington Center on 133.2. Good day.
133.2 United 1840 Alpha. Goodbye. Washington Center United 1840 Alpha is at 10,000 feet climbing flight level 210.
United 1840 Alpha Washington Center altimeter 29.80 radar contact. Continue to BNTLY. United 1840 Alpha contact Washington Center on 120.65. Good day.
Going to 120.65, United 1840 Alpha. Washington Center United 1840 Alpha is at 10,000 feet climbing flight level 210.
WestJet 2777, descend and maintain flight level 300. United 1840 Alpha, please expedite your climb 10,000 feet. United 1840 Alpha, descend and maintain 3,000 feet.
WestJet 2777, descend and maintain flight level 300.
126.1 United 1840 Alpha. Goodbye. Potomac approach United 1840 Alpha 2900 feet. Tower on 120.25, United 1840 Alpha. Dulles Tower, United 1840 Alpha, 14 miles south inbound, ILS runway 1 right approach. Tower on 120.25, United 1840 Alpha. Cleared ILS runway 1 right approach, United 1840 Alpha. Clear to land runway 1 right, United 1840 Alpha.
121.9er United 1840 Alpha. Goodbye.